YouTube, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. It is your boy Zay back on your screen. Now, yes, guys, you guys have seen something on the screen. It's very, very different. This is A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. I've been keeping up with this game for a while now. I've been very interested in playing this game. For those of you who don't know, this game is based off the movie A Quiet Place, where pretty much if they hear you, they haunt you. And what that means, if you've seen the movies, you would know about the alien creatures that came to Earth, mysterious creatures that came to Earth that haunt you by sound. Now, even the slightest whisper or footsteps can bring death. With that being said, there's also a hidden microphone feature in this game, which pretty much basically makes it as realistic as it can be. Depending on how much noise I bring to my mic sensitivity, these creatures will hear me, come find me, hunt me down, and yes, they will kill me. That being said, hope you guys do enjoy. You guys can also try this game out for yourself. It is now live on Steam, Xbox, and PlayStation. Let's get straight into this for you guys today. Let's get it.
See that? That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
Louis, what now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called getting old.
This is a huge deer. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on. Martin! Where the hell did he go?
Alright. Where did he just go? Martin, you can't be running off like that, buddy. Okay, so you guys can see at the bottom right there, the little mic sensor thing, like the little microphone symbol. It's actually enabled right now because I guess we're not in a period where it's going to affect me as much. So that's fine. But when we do speak and that thing does come up and it is no longer has a little crossing across it, then more than likely that means we're in an area where noise really counts. Okay. Right now. Watch your step, be careful, and always watch your step. Different surfaces like water, dry leaves, glass, metal, or debris can produce a noise sound and alert the nearby creatures. So that means when we go through certain things like puddles, any type of debris, we're gonna have to be extremely slow when walking across it because if we're walking too fast, we're gonna make a whole lot of noise. Slow movement. When you can't avoid noisy surfaces, walk slower. See, there we go, we just said that. Looks like crouching is gonna make you move the slowest. Right, okay. As of right now, I'm pretty sure we're good. But we're still gonna take precaution here. Because we don't wanna look, it even shows you how fast you're walking at the bottom right there, so that's good. Let's make our way here. Climb up or drop from certain ledges by interacting with them. So guys, right now, I'm going to explain something to you guys since I can talk freely without my mic activating anything. I'm probably not going to be doing a whole lot of talking as far as like narrating. Because of the simple fact that when the mic is enabled and these creatures can hear me talking through the mic, it's probably not going to be a good thing to narrate every single thing that I find or see because of the fact that I'm making noise. And that means the creatures can hear me, right? So we're going to try to avoid that as much as possible when the time comes up. Just giving you guys a heads up. I don't like this. already getting scary, man. Why did the door just open by itself? Squeeze through narrow passages, one interactive password.
Jesus. Christ.
Okay. Open door slow to avoid unnecessary noise. Damn it! Can this damn thing get out the way? Oh my god. Bruh. Stepping all over glass shards doesn't make any sense.
Shit. Seriously, where is he?
Boom! I want to suck your blood!
Oh, you're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, come on. That was funny.
If you're five...
I got you pretty good.
No. No, you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
And I can't... I can't lose another...
What's wrong? Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what are
you... She having a heart attack?
Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it. Just look at me. And breathe. Breathe.
Asthma attack?
Everything's gonna be all right, Alex.
Alex, you made it. Thank Christ for the rain. This place is huge. Should we split up?
Could be dangerous.
All the more reason to search this place as fast as possible.
But...
We need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
Look for another stairway. My flashlight just died. And for a radio.
Why?
Something I'm building. Could help all of us.
Rain helps me.
Yeah. Yeah, you too.
keep as quiet as we can in this one, guys. See documents you found in Alex's documents. Open the diary button. Okay, guys, we're gonna try to be as quiet as you possibly can, not make a sound. And when I get to these pauses, so I can speak. But yeah, going forward, I'm gonna try to be as quiet as possible, so I might not be speaking as much. Thank you. Yes. Stuck. You can press the pad down so you have a hint where to go in the next few seconds. It also tells you which key action you have to perform to progress through the section. That's gonna be commanding. Hell, man. Collectible. When you find a shiny shuttle, you earn a certain number of credits. Rarity expressed by its color. You can use these points to unlock digital content menu and extras. know what exactly I'm looking for.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck? Why'd you just standing there like that?
I found food.
It's a safe room. So it's soundproof. Child here, their mom and dad. Mom is an angel, which means the mom probably passed. Dad was still here alive. Looks like dad is crying while the kid is at school. Father lost his mom. It says mom holds you as you sleep. It was just dad and son, huh? My dad is the best, better than the rest. He keeps me safe all day. He keeps the monsters away. He tells me not to make a peep. And protects me when I sleep so I can dream of mom. Because when I sleep, she's not gone. Aw, that's sweet. About his mom. I wrote a poem. Looks like his dad's a sheriff of some sort. Yeah, I'm assuming this is what the creature is. Oh yeah. Talented man. He has great skills of drawing. Especially with this one. This one's really good.
another prank?
Never.
She has to tell him.
The hell is this?
A glove. You like it?
It's so ugly.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry. No gift receipt.
About this?
I love you so much.
It's a blessing, but it's the wrong time, buddy. Uh-oh. Asthma stress. Physical and mental stress aggravates Alex. Asthma. Your condition is represented by the stress icon on the top left of the screen. When Alex's stress becomes critical, she will suffer an asthma attack. Try to keep the asthma stress to a low level by using inhalers and pills. Wow, it's gonna be very bad if this happens during a critical time. It's not gonna be good at all. Asthma attacks. When the stress level is too high, it can lead to an asthma attack. Avoid it by pressing RB. With the green result, the asthma stress is reduced. With the yellow result, you'll avoid the crisis, but you're still one step away from it. Red one, Alex will have the attack. So pretty much, avoid pressing RB when it hits. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Oh, okay. Okay. All right, I understand.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
When it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally, something good.
We all need supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No, we're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp.
Stopped.
Hey, warning, sleepyhead. I put something in your bag.